Dr. Paul Brewer and I'm the current gold processing team leader at CSIRO. Currently, toxic cyanide is used in the industry to recover gold. There has been a number of environmental disasters associated with using cyanide, and this has resulted in tighter regulations which have restricted and prevented the use of cyanide in some states and territories. CSIRO has developed a thiosulfate based alternative to cyanide which has low environmental risk. This has application where cyanide can't be used and where cyanide is ineffective. CSIRO, in collaboration with Eco Minerals Research and supported by seed funding, has built a demonstration plant at Menzies. The demonstration plant is a low capex mobile plant suitable for small miners looking to unlock stranded gold deposits.
We partnered with CSIRO because they simply are world leaders in research around the world, and who could we get any better than CSIRO?
It was amazing to see the plant generate the first gold bar, and that was a key milestone achievement in proving that the process works. This was done in 10 months and was an outstanding achievement by the project team.
Once we finish stage two of the project at Menzies, we see that we will be able to take a commercial and scaled up unit slash process to the world that is waiting for a non-toxic solution in the gold processing market. The main benefits for a small company like ourselves is the entry price, or CapEx. We are talking an entry price that you could only dream about in gold production.
The process will undergo further development on a range of ores and application at a larger scale, and we're seeking out additional projects to undertake that.